Finally, we can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
Mistake.
Did we help the wrong side?
Let
me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Thank you.
Okay. Tricky. Very tricky.
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah. Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say? Only time you want to talk to me is when you need to.
Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
So? Was she in the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh, she was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? So, Brock and Sindri made Mom the axe just to help her survive?
She had the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it for good. She found purpose in protecting the weak.
So, she'd help out the elves?
No.
Back. I see you've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone, of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me. Very well. Be seeing ya.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling, what she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
What does it say?
Sir!
What does it say?
It's about the eternal war for the light. Do you think it'll stop now after what we did?
Unlikely.
What now?
We have the light. To Midgard.
Came back from another realm, and we met your brother. Wait, not that order.
Did you let that seedsaw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. What realm you gents shaking off? Let me guess. Alfheim?
How'd you guess?
I'd know that smell anywhere. Used to spend my fair share of time there, but I ain't allowed anymore on account of the incident.
What happened?
Well, ain't too sure your daddy's gonna like me talking about it on account of all the swearing and stealing and fucking involved.
What?
Don't judge me. You're the one came in all reeking of elf. Stirs up a man's memories. Go on now. I got things that ain't gonna hammer themselves. I see. Just wanted to stare into my eyes.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice.
Yeah.
We rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the witch's cave.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning, the sun is over there, so... that's south. Southwest?
Good.
Translate this without the whole cipher.
Ready yourself!
Enemies down.